Let's get to it.
Okay, YouTube, what is going on? Table Sean back at it with some Destiny. So we're going to go through the Nightfall, go through my loot. So this week it was Tanix from the Shadow Thief. And the mods were Solar, Grounded, and also Voidburn. Now, Grounded is one of those new modifiers post House of Wolves where you take more damage when you're airborne. So you don't want to be an idiot like me jumping up with my Galahorn outside my Ward of Dawn trying to tube Tanix with my Galahorn. So, yeah, I was just using Vision of Confluence for the most part. Corrective Measure. When we got to the Fallen Walker, I was using Corrective Measure. My Ifrit Spear, because that's solar. And then also, let's see, what else was I using? Oh, my Summoner. I got to Void Summoner so I never have to use my Atheon's Epilogue again. And I actually get rid of my Ward of Crota. I can't stand that thing. Alright, so on my Titan Purple People Eater, we get a couple of exotics dropped here, and I get myself, what, another, boom, Galahorn. So, I think, didn't I get a Galahorn from the Nightfall? No, I got a Galahorn from Prison of Elderly People a few weeks ago. Faligo gets himself a Fart of Praxic Fire, but check out a Discipline of 166. He definitely was psyched about that. Much, much better roll. I think the one he had was only like 110. Thank you, Nava Bear, also my buddy from Team Resolute. He helped us out, because Robert totally flaked out on us. Then on my Boba Fett-looking Warlock, I absolutely love all the Warlock helmets post-House of Wolves. I got myself a Nolan Beyond. Didn't need that. And let's see, Faligo gets himself a 1/1 Sinisthete? Sinisthete? God, I'm going to butcher that. You know what? Guys, could you spell it in the spell it phonetically in the comment section? Thank you. Then on my last character, my Pelican Hunter, the Celestial Nighthawk, that actually came in handy to take his health down really quickly. I got myself a Heavy Weapon Legendary Engram. Faligo gets himself 11 strange coins. He was not too pleased about that. But hey, that legendary Engram could be my Thunderlord. And again, if I have new folks here, I had 3 Thunderlords, but I dismantled them when I was streaming for Operation Supply Drop. I set a goal for the 2 hours I streamed. I said if I met it, I would sadly weep afterwards, but dismantle all of my Thunderlords. So that's it, guys. So drop a like in this video only if you see fit. Follow me on Twitter @MesaSean. Check out my stream. Links will be in the description. And I am out of here like last year.